My name is Greg Alexander. I'm the fleet supervisor for WAXIE San Diego location. I manage all the drivers and the deliveries that go out and deal with all the customers, sales reps to make sure they get to their proper locations. What gets me most excited about coming to work every day is working with the drive team here in San Diego. I love the driver's attitude. I love the fact that most of the drivers here have been with WAXIE for anywhere from 8 to 30 years. So I'm excited to work with a team that loves what they do and that are professional, efficient, and perform well daily. The main goal of my position as a fleet supervisor is to ensure that the drive team has the best quality equipment, tools to fulfill their day-to-day tasks, but also to ensure that they're efficient and that they perform to their best performance daily. Since I've been at WAXIE for the past 3 years, my most memorable experience, I like to say, is working with the drive team, but not only working with them, also getting to see those that have been here for 20 to 30 plus years. And coming in myself as a new employee, I was embraced and I was really shocked by how the entire WAXIE family, and not only that, but the employees that have been here, embraced me and made me feel a part of the team. WAXIE is a business that is friendly toward the military and the military services, with two of their founders, one serving in the Seabees and one serving in the Army. WAXIE has a great culture, rich in tradition, but also very family oriented. As far as a new driver coming in, I think what would be appealing to them would be the fact that WAXIE goes above and beyond in every area that we deal with. For a driver, if you look at the trucks that WAXIE has, every truck in our fleet is no older than 3 years. We have a very strict maintenance program. We have a very good safety policy as well, where we reward our drivers for their safe performance. But I think what would really appeal to the guys is having a set schedule, knowing that when you come into work, you're only going to be working Monday through Friday. And at the end of the day, making sure that their trucks are taken care of, their needs are met, and they have all the tools to be successful daily.